Hey everybody, it's me, Megan, here at FitLife, coming to talk to you today about fat burners. Now, fat burners have become a popular product sold in even pharmacy stores, right? And they are sold over the counter and are not fully regulated by the FDA, meaning the labels aren't exactly accurate and there are ingredients listed or not listed that may be harmful and detrimental to your health. And we have to think about our liver. So if you're taking these supplements, the liver has to process them. And this can cause inflammation. This can cause irritation. The excessive amount of caffeine in these products can cause rapid heartbeat, irritability, not being able to sleep, insomnia. And really, there's no proof or evidence that these do or do not work. The clinical research is not there. But you're trying to get a quick fix, you're trying to somehow propel your results and make them faster, when really it's about exercise and healthy eating, because these products are making these claims to you as if you don't have to do either, as if you can continue to eat and be sedentary and still burn fat, and that just doesn't make sense. Your metabolism doesn't work that way. So always err on the side of caution when using fat burners and go for the all natural. Just some more information on your fitness journey, and please subscribe to my YouTube channel. All right, everybody, have a great day. Thank you.